Hey, everybody. Cynthia Newsom here with 41 Action News. I can take my mask off because I'm in the room alone here. I'm at the University of Kansas Cancer Center.
We have a great response.
There it is. I have good news about my treatments for metastatic breast cancer. They're working. One tumor in my left breast is shrinking and the other tumor is not growing. Doctors told me that's a great sign, so I'm celebrating that good news. And I also have a special anniversary today. You can read all about it in this story at kshb.com. And right after the show, I'm going to put it on my Facebook fan page so you can see it there and share it. All right, what's the big anniversary? Well, 24 years ago today, January 27th, 1997, was my first day on the job at 41 Action News. This year, I'm also celebrating 41 years in broadcasting, so I'm sharing my old pictures. Wow, look at that. And some career highlights every month about major stories I've covered, the people I've met along the way, and what I've learned. So make sure that you like my Facebook fan page and check in every once in a while to see all of my updates. Wes, those are some throwback pictures for sure.
Oh, you look great. You look fantastic. And I'm so happy to hear about the progress with the cancer. I mean, that is great.